What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we are talking about a beef that I thought was long dead and buried. However, recently, Rice Gum, we all love Rice Gum, and has again started firing shots at KSI, KSI's music, talking about KSI's girlfriend, just going in on KSI. But before we start this video, I want to thank today's sponsor, a brand new sponsor on the channel, Keeps. Now, this is for all my fans at home who may be suffering a little bit of hair loss, maybe getting bald patches somewhere in the hair and want to do something about it. Keeps is a subscription service that focuses on making it easier and more affordable for men to treat their male pattern baldness online. With online doctor consultation from a real doctor, automated shipping and delivery to your home, having constant access to your doctor as well throughout the process, this really is the best place to go if you're worried about baldness and actually want to treat it. If you didn't know already, 2 out of 3 guys will experience some form of male pattern baldness. So you guys might be like, Kavos, why are you promoting this? This is prevalent among guys. This is something that people who are watching, my male dominated audience, could very much benefit from. And the best way to prevent hair loss is to do it while you still have hair left. And with Keeps as well, with the pandemic going on, people not wanting to leave their house as much, you can get treated from your home with a licensed doctor. So if you're ready to take action and prevent hair loss, go to keeps.com/Kavos or click the link in the description to receive 50% off your first order. That's keeps.com/Kavos. So, back to the KSI and Rice Gum beef. Let's have a look at what Rice Gum has first been saying. We need to have a look at this first because he is chatting the most shit. So, I believe first, Rice Gum comes at KSI's girlfriend.
Doing the same shit, bro. KSI do be getting bored, bro. He'd be like, you know what? Fuck this shit, bro. I want to, you know, bro, he's had a girlfriend and she's not, you know what I mean? And she was, I think she was normal. Like, I think that she was a normal person. It's just a waste of clout, bro. Like, you guys date normal girls. Like, it's a waste of clout. Like, you might as well turn up.
What the fuck is Rice Gum talking about? It's weird because Rice Gum's aged and he's gotten older since, you know, we've last really seen him. But he's still the most immature, clout-orientated prick that we've all known the whole time he's been on the internet. KSI has a normal girl and it's a waste of clout. Yes, because the whole world and life revolves around clout. And when you have clout, using it to get girls that you can never attain. That speaks volumes about your insecurities, Rice Gum, that you feel like you need to use your clout because you just can't get any other girls. If KSI is a girl, he's happy with her, he likes her, genuinely likes her, that's it. You clearly are just immature as fuck and have no actual real grasp on a real relationship. Because your last girlfriend, Abby, was so out of your league. It was disgusting. That is not a real relationship. She used you for clout. You made her sign a clout contract. You were so, like, insecure and you knew she was so out of your league. Imagine having a girl and thinking she's so out of your league, you have to make her sign a contract to be like, if you do leave me, because you probably will leave me because you're way out of my league, I get a percentage of your business.
But as of now, you know what I'm saying? We got Bryce Hall, TikTokers showing off their girls. I'm showing off my girl. Aiden showing off his girl, shit like that. KSI, don't be doing that.
KSI, don't be showing off his girl, guys. So KSI's girl is ugly. What kind of argument is this? Oh yeah, me, Aiden, we do be showing off our girls while scamming our fans with cryptocurrency and promoting shitcoins. Yeah, we do be showing off our girl though. You know what I'm saying? We do be doing that. On God, we do be showing off our girl, guys. Relationships aren't for showing off. If that's the reason you have a girl and a girlfriend, you are a deluded fuck. Also, privacy. KSI is the biggest UK YouTuber and one of the biggest YouTubers in the world. If you're his girlfriend, you'll instantly become famous. You'll instantly have a ton of clout. People coming up to you in the street knowing who you are. I know it's hard for your tiny pea brain, Rice, to actually comprehend. But clout doesn't make the world go round. Not everyone wants to have clout and be recognized and actually have their privacy invaded. Some people enjoy just living a normal life where you don't get harassed and stopped by people all the time. He's still just the biggest prick. I would love to box Rice Gum. Never gonna happen. I called him out years and years ago. He's too much of a pussy, man. Leave a like if you'd want me to box Rice Gum. Leave a fat like.
Oh, this fool going like, bro, like, KSI not perfect. Like, I'm tired of his fans being making him think he perfect and shit. Like, this fool is not perfect, bro. You know, I put a lot of effort in this shit, you know what I'm saying? Bro, he go be making love songs, he don't even got a girl. Oh, you're sleeping by my side. Bro, this shit is ass, bro.
So already Rice comes back dissing KSI's music. I'm super unbiased in this situation, actually. I'm probably actually more KSI than Rice Gum. I really fucking hate Rice Gum. I'm gonna react to KSI's song right now. Let's see. Let's see if it's... I'm gonna give just my honest opinion. See if Rice Gum's got onto something or not.
I wanna wake up every morning feeling better, cause I know you're sleeping by my side. I wanna stay with you every night.
Right. You and me. This is weird. I didn't know KSI would sing like this. It's a lot of... From just listening to the first minute 24... Yeah, I think KSI has improved a lot of his music, actually. I actually don't mind this song as much as I thought I would. It really sounds like a FIFA tune when you're on the menu. Like, it perfectly fits like a FIFA song. I think that's kind of what he's going for, is like a summer kind of tune. Let me tell you, though, it is way better than anything Rice Gum's ever made. Fuck tons better than anything Rice Gum's made. 100%. Like, this is actually catchy. You could actually imagine it in, like, I don't know, FIFA or like somewhere mainstream.
Come on. And he still can't go platinum. Now, bro, you still can't go platinum.
One of Rice Gum's biggest flexes is that he's gone platinum and KSI hasn't. Now, KSI has gone platinum in the UK with his song with Nathan Dorr. However, I saw Rice Gum mention this. I need to check if it's true. Apparently, the standard for platinum in America is higher than the UK. All right, so in the United Kingdom, singles are certified by platinum. 600,000 sales makes it platinum in the United Kingdom. Okay, so 600,000 sales in the UK means platinum. So in the USA... So in the USA, to hit platinum is 1 million sales and gold is 500,000. So KSI would have actually had gold in the US. The reason I brought it up, because I saw Rice Gum, a clip of Rice Gum talking about that. I wanted to catch him out in a lie and be like, no, it's not true. But actually, it's true. You pretty much need to nearly double the sales to hit platinum. So I guess technically, I know KSI fans are gonna hate to hear this. You know, I'm not trying to suck anyone's dick. Rice Gum has got a platinum in the US, which is a higher standard than the UK one. Can you compare them and say they're both platinums are the same? No, because the measurements are off by 400,000 units. All right, Rice Gum, you can take that platinum one still. You can still have it. Let's see what KSI has had to say about all this, because I know he's responded.
Rice, I've gone platinum. I tweeted at you saying I've gone platinum. And I said I was going to tweet at you every single time I go platinum. Exhibit A. Lighter went platinum. Suck it, mate. Oh my, yo, I might just favorite it just so he sees that.
I want to know what KSI's sales for lighter were overall. Did he go double platinum in the UK? I guess it would have been if he hit, but it'd have to be 1.2 million sales though. That's fuck tons, so probably not. It's a huge achievement as well. Going platinum in the UK is massive, but if we are talking strictly numbers and strictly facts, 600,000 sales for platinum in the UK, 1 million for platinum in the US. The US is a higher tier. Rice Gum has that. But that's like years and years ago. KSI is still making music and he's only just hit that platinum like a year ago. So he's on that like trajectory of being up. While Rice Gum was like up and it's just like that now because he's already hit the platinum and he's just not trying anymore. His music is so shit. But yeah, if you want to give Rice Gum that flex, I want to see KSI's reaction to Rice Gum talking about the girl, his girlfriend.
It's just a waste of clout, bro. Like, you guys date normal girls.
What the fuck have I just listened to? So my man is going in on me for having a normal girlfriend. What does that even mean? What, because I don't have a girlfriend that is super famous or, you know, is popping on TikTok or has an OnlyFans or has millions of subscribers on YouTube or millions of followers on Instagram? What, that makes me weird. That makes me a loser. I'm sorry, but this guy has got life all wrong.
I actually fully agree with KSI on that. You got, if anything, it makes people respect KSI more for having a normal girlfriend, because he's not running around trying to flex his clout by chasing celebrities or chasing these like supermodels. A normal girlfriend, because he is just a normal guy. Every YouTuber is just a normal guy. Obviously KSI has shit tons of fame, shit tons of money, but he started off like everyone in his room, normal guy, and to see him not change or, you know, have aspects of his life that are normal such as a relationship, I fully rate that. I respect the fuck out of that. I think if you're in a relationship and you're a social media influencer, making vlogs, a family channel and shit like this is just toxic as fuck. Ricegum, you should know, you and Abby made a family channel and see how that fucking worked out. Fuck all. It got fucked up. Rice is just immature as fuck. He clearly doesn't know what an actual relationship is. But yeah, fully respect KSI for keeping it a secret, giving his girlfriend his privacy. KSI is definitely looking the better person in this beef. Ricegum just looks like a little chihuahua, barking and barking. He just has no, he doesn't have a grasp on reality, you know? He doesn't seem to have that at all, but yeah. That is it for this video. What do you think of the KSI vs. Ricegum beef? Comment below, let me know. Again, thank you so much to Keeps for sponsoring today's video. Please subscribe if you're new. Leave a like on the video if you want me to fight Ricegum or box Ricegum. I don't think he'd ever allow it. It would never happen. But leave a like if you'd want it, if it's something you would enjoy. My socials are down below. Follow my Instagram, my Twitter, everything like that. And yeah, that is it for this video. Until next time, fuck off.